No.
Now this Hottie Plumber has his own drama. You see, the money is from a man hired him to move into the neighborhood to find his daughter.
Thank you.